A few years back, I did this cover with another artist named Mark Benier in the States. And kind of an interesting, when I was asked to sing this song, this, you know, cover songs, you know, certain classics, you think, don't touch that. Can't touch that. But he convinced me that I should have a go at this song, so hopefully we can pull it off for you. It's called White Shade of Pale. I'm going to join in on the chorus. Okay, Clark, Tom, can it?
We skipped a lot of fandango, turned cartwheels across the floor. I was feeling kind of seasick. The crowd called out for more. The room was humming hotter as the ceiling flew away. When we call out for another drink, oh, the waiter brought a tray. And so it was later, as the miller told his tale, as her face at first just goes turn a wider shade of pale. She said there is no reason, but the truth is plain to see, that I wanted to my playing cards. Vestal virgins, who was living for the cows. And although my eyes were open, they're my just as wide closed. And so it was later, as the miller told his tale, that a face at first just ghostly turned a wider shade of pale. Just go sleep.